Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Gladys Barajas, your ASB president. Please stand and join me for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Leisha, and this is your Red Devils Review. Welcome back, Red Devils. Hope you enjoyed your one-day break. And now it's back to reality. There will be a Care Club meeting on November 16th at Room 28. Stop by if you love animals and you want to find out more about how to help them. Everyone is welcome.
I'm waking up on Sunset Boulevard, maxing out all my credit cards, living my own LA story, living it up till the morning.
I'm not trying to show you love and affection. I'm trying to live the life a kid always expected. Over on Sunset, finished a couple sessions. 1 foot in the hood, 1 in the hills. Questions? Angels of leather, Ryan talking about the motor club. But I tend to go hella hard when I go to clubs. Many
change, but you know what doesn't change? Devil pride. That's what does not change.
None of that, girl.
Working on a late shift, on a loan, it's for a big break as a waitress. Walk the strip, see the fashion getting wacky now. Out the door, passing out, hit the floor, wacky out. Credit card at the bar, never closing out. But the weather's so nice, nobody's slowing down. Well, except for the 101. Got an SUV stuck in traffic with a ton of buns. And I can promise you tonight's gonna be a ton of fun. Know that, cause
I fell in love, the streets gotta go.
I'm just really happy. This has been an amazing experience. I love Sweetwater. This is pretty cool.
We'll be right back. got a big body, itty bitty skinny waist. And he's straight every day.
The 2015 Sweetwater High School Homecoming Queen is Dahlia Alvarez.
To join media in the Inferno Lounge.
Hi everyone, I'm Jesslyn and I'm from Yearbook. And I'm here again to tell you guys about QR codes. So Yearbook will be selling QR codes for $100, and if you guys didn't know, these are QR codes. So these very little, pixelated squares of black and white will give you 15 minutes of memories in our Yearbook. So if you gather a bunch of your friends and would like to purchase one, come and talk to any staff member in Yearbook. And clubs, this is for you too. And also, one last announcement, we do have a new app. It's totally free, called Image Share. Our school project number is 615-985. And our password is Red Devils. Thanks guys.
If you want to join the programming club using Minecraft, go to room 215 on Tuesdays from 2:45 to 3:45. If you need a place to stop by to study, come to the Inferno Lounge after school, where you can stay here till 5:30. There will be a cross-country metro league at Roar on Friday from 3 to 5. Girls basketball tryouts on Saturday for JV and varsity. For more information, go find Coach Huckabee. Boys basketball will be having a game at Petco Park at 5:20 on December 1st. The tickets are $15 each. You can buy the tickets from either the coaches or the players. My name is Alicia, and this has been your Red Devils Review. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.